Scott gets a shot away, he's drilled it just wide of target. Fantastic effort from the Rams from that. It took a slight deflection on the way. In fact, no, the referees awarded a foul on Johnstead, and Derby will have another opportunity from a set piece here. Up steps Young, curls one, it took a deflection, hit the top of the crossbar and gone over. It looked to be heading into the top corner, but the Wolves wall gave it a deflected flick. Here we go for the second half, 0-0 between the Rams and Wolves. Outstead for the Rams. Oh, switch pass to Orphy, that was a clever one. Matt Orphy, left hand side of the Wolves penalty. Swings over the ball and there's the... Oh, it's in the balls from Steve Howard. He slid in and belted it with his left boot from 6 yards. It struck the base of the post. As close as the Rams have been. Well, look what we've got here. We've got a yellow card for a substitute, Bob Malcolm. A substitute who hasn't even come on the field of play. Al Bond. Not seen too much of Al Bond. Essentially, the last game he's come on with his pace and really profit. Here's Howard across the set into the Belfia. He shoots and he scuffed it just wide. He looked to have done everything. He turned past his marker, got his shot away, drifted just wide of target. Olofinjana headed down and into the back of the net. Seyi Olofinjana has stunned the Pride Park crowd. Now Kightly can get past Michael Johnson. He's inside the Rams penalty area. Michael Kightly has wrapped up this game for Wolves in injury time. It was an excellent finish, but it's heartbreak for Derby County. It will be defeat at Pride Park after 5 wins here on the bounce. It's 2-0 to Wolves.